Blockchain is one of those technologies that is really going to change the world.
Because it's a brand new kind of system, one like none other we've seen before.
The governor of the Bank of England noted that the blockchain is the start of the fourth information revolution.
There's a requirement to signal certainty to the marketplace that blockchain is something that can be used, it can be adopted and produce a lot of value.
And one of the ways we can do that is by defining standards, but also by having diverse groups of people come together to discuss the technologies and the applications that, you know, most affect us.
To me, this is an interesting technology because it adopts multiple components of security and has a new method to deliver those components.
Not only in financial sector, but also in distributed ledger, into government.
You can do smart contracts which allow you to express intention of a contract between parties in a very specific terms.
I think standardization is a very important part for accelerate blockchain adoption and development.
We don't know where this technology will end up, but we do know that it's going to influence every business and society over the next 50 years.